Convert each of the following into a percentage. A 0.7, that is 0.7 into 100 percent, that is 7/10 into 100 percent, which is 70%, 00 cancelled. Then for B, 0.09. Then 0.09 into 100 percent, that is 9/100 into 100 cancelled with percent, that is 9%. C 0.023. Now 0.023 into 100 percent. Now this is 23/1000 into 100 percent. Then this is 2.3%. Then D part is 3.8. So 3.8 into 100 percent. Now this is 38/10 into 100 percent. So now this is 380%.